Hi, I'm Andy with ProGuitarShop.com, and here's your next riff of the day. It's U2 and Until the End of the World. As with most edge riffs, it's all about the notes you don't play. So we're looking for a delay pedal that can faithfully recreate that rhythm and add a nice atmosphere around the notes. But before we start, I want to remind you about Free Pedal Friday. Every Friday, Pro Guitar Shop has a free pedal giveaway, and all you have to do to enter is click this link each week. For at least 10 years, the Edge has been playing this tune live with a capo on the 3rd fret. But one thing remains constant, and that's a dotted 8th note delay setting. So for the pedal, we're using an Earthquaker Devices Disaster Transport Senior. And this one not only has some organic repeats and sweet modulation, but a second delay line and reverb. First and foremost, I've set up delay A for a dotted 8th note sound, and that's about 430 milliseconds. Delay B is set for a slapback or doubling effect, while the reverb and slow modulation adds depth and a dreamy sound for the chords during the verse. And I'm using the EQD Tone Job to push the mid-range into that British territory, while the extra output from the pedal really pushes our deluxe reverb into overdrive. And you can find both of these Earthquaker devices at ProGuitarShop.com. Here's your breakdown of the riff, and if you like what you've seen so far, feel free to subscribe by clicking the button below. And let's continue with a slow tempo version. We'll be right back. Well, there's your riff of the day, U2 and Until the End of the World, specifically the live version with the capo. You also heard the Earthquaker Devices' Disaster Transport Senior, providing that essential dotted eighth note tone, but with some extra space around the notes that didn't interfere with the rhythm, not to mention some gorgeous modulation that really enhanced the arpeggios during the verse. And the Tone Job did its thing by pushing the mid-range and adding some volume to push our deluxe reverb into overdrive. And you can find both of these pedals right here at ProGuitarShop.com. Thanks for watching. I'll see you for the next Pro Guitar Shop Riff of the Day.